Hello, my name is Gustav Nilsson, and welcome to my new free video course on making animated film. My goal with this course is to help make your journey in creating an animated film on your own as friction-free as possible. I will give you easy step-by-step instructions so you always know what to do to keep on going, even if some or all parts of the process feel completely out of your comfort zone. In this introduction, I will tell you about three things that are good to know before we get started. First, the course contents. The focus of this course will be on computer animation, the type where you have models inside of your computer instead of drawing frames by hand. However, a lot of the content will still be relevant for you if you wish to do other types of animation, or even film in general. Each video in this course will focus on one part of the filmmaking process and how you can complete it fully for your film before you move on to the next part. Like making sure you have a finished script, covered in video 2, before moving on to making concept art, which is covered in video 3. I therefore recommend that you see all of these videos in order. That way, you can go step by step until you have your finished film. Second, software. In this course, we will use the computer quite a lot, with multiple different softwares during the different stages of production. I will give recommendations of the softwares that I use, always with a free option so it doesn't cost you anything to follow along. But if you want to use something else, then it's perfectly fine. This is because all major softwares within a certain area all support the same basic tools. For example, all decent drawing softwares lets you draw an image in multiple layers, and all decent 3D animation softwares allows you to make different 3D shapes and move them around. So instead of focusing on exact buttons and functions that only exists in certain versions of a certain program, I will focus on the tasks that needs to be performed in order to get the film done. Then if you are uncertain how to perform a certain task in your software of choice, it is easy to look it up. That way, you will never feel lost. Third, the blog. When following this video course, you might also find it fun and interesting to take a look at my blog, where you can follow the creation of my short film, step by step. That way, you get a look at how I have realized these different steps in practice, and my thoughts and decisions regarding story, the creation of my characters, among other things. I've put a link to it down below. So, with that said, let's get started in creating an animated film. The first step is to write the script. We'll take a look at that in the next video.